Byron, how do you assess Kobe's game? He scored a lot of points, also obviously took a lot of shots too.
I felt he battled all night long. You know, we talked the second half about, you know, just going the full tilt. As the night felt, so he felt great. Wanted to finish it out. Obviously with 5 days off, you know, we could afford to do that, so you know, we were able to do that. But you know, the thing with him, he plays every game like it's his last game. That's what you want.
Before the game, you had said that as far as tonight was concerned, you're hoping to get a game seven like effort. Did you feel like you got that tonight?
I thought we had some moments where we did. And I thought the last 2 or 3 minutes of the game, we had just big time breakdowns on the defensive end. And, you know, they see the same film we see. You know, so obviously, you know, pick and roll defense, putting our bigs into it was a key. They were able to get to the basket and get to the free throw line, and our bigs just didn't do a very good job, you know, of containing those guys. And then they're tough. You know, those point guards are really good. They're really good at getting to the basket. And then you got one that's really good, you know, in Bledsoe as far as getting to, then you got Isaiah, who's really good at pull up jump shots and things like that. So, I mean, they make it a tough task for you.
What about the balance of the other scoring players?
We had four of our guys in our starting unit had, you know, double digits. You know, so I thought the scoring balance was decent. You know, we hopefully, you know, most of the time we've gotten more from our bench than we did tonight. You know, so that was probably a little disappointing, especially the way their bench played. You know, but like I said, overall, effort-wise, you know, I thought our guys battled and played hard. You know, we just made mistakes the last 2 or 3 minutes of the game that we just can't make, you know, on the defensive end.
How do you feel about Kobe handling this kind of load, especially in games? I know you have some games coming
right,
up.
Right, right.
I mean, this kind of thing going forward.
Well, I mean, if you look at the next 3 games, he's not going to be playing 44 minutes. You know what I'm saying? Because, we don't play again until Sunday, and then it's Sunday, Tuesday, Wednesday. You know, so I'll taper back his minutes. As far as him carrying the load, you know, he's going to do whatever he thinks he has to do for us to win a game. I think other guys, obviously, you know they have to step up. You know, everybody has to step up. That's the bottom line. It's just not one or two guys. Everybody has to step up.
Byron, what did it mean today to have Julius Randle at shoot-around?
Well, I think everybody was happy to see him, first of all. You know, and he seemed to be in very good spirits. You know, so just to have a young kid around, I think it's good for him to be around us and us to see him as well, you know, and I think he brought a lot of smiles to everybody's face.